Hello, my name is John Pantel, and I'm the Director of Clinical Education for the Coordinated Program in Dietetics here at the University of Cincinnati. Our graduate program is geared for students who want to develop professional practice and critical thinking skills in dietetics to function as independent entry-level dietitians. In our program, coursework is integrated with supervised practice experience. Courses focus on applied macro and micronutrient metabolism, nutrition assessment, diet therapy, and the prevention and treatment of disease across the lifespan, and research design and statistical analysis and interpretation. You'll take courses in nutrition support and critical care and professional skills in dietetics, as well as supervised practice in acute care, food service management, community nutrition, and long-term care and pediatrics. One of my favorite aspects of our program is the variety of supervised practice sites that we have that have an established record of providing the highest quality internship experience for our students. So the students' favorite part of our program is the fact that they do not have to find any of their rotation sites. We provide all of those clinical sites for them, and they can focus on their clinical education rather than trying to find sites on their own. Our acute clinical sites include all the established healthcare systems in the greater Cincinnati area, including UC Health, Mercy Health Systems, TriHealth, the Christ Hospital, and St. Elizabeth's. Our program is also one of the only programs in the country that offer an extended pediatric acute clinical rotation at one of the top pediatric hospitals in the country, Cincinnati Children's Hospital. We also have over 100 other clinical, community, and specialty dietetic rotation opportunities in the areas of long-term care, neonatal pediatric intensive care units, weight loss, disordered eating, and oncology. In preparation for your clinical rotations, you will have a series of preclinical courses that include interprofessional education opportunities with other disciplines within our college, as well as a six-week summer community dietetics rotation that introduces you to working with the public and patients in areas such as nutrition education, counseling, and public health. The graduate program culminates in a quality improvement project that's completed in conjunction with your clinical rotation sites as well as our faculty on site here. If you're interested in applying for our program, you have to have a bachelor's degree, a DPD verification statement, and an overall GPA of 3.0 on a 4.0 scale.